Jaeger filling in for Nikki, and it's got Harland Williams in the studio live to wrap a little bit. How's it going,
what
man?
What a treat. How you doing, man?
Yeah, all right. Let's give a little context. You were Kenny and Half-Baked. You were Russell and Employee of the Month. Doofer and Sorority Boys.
I was the serial killer and Something About Mary, the pee-drinking cop and Dumb and Dumber. I was Slater and Superstar, Sonar and Down Periscope, Fred Randall and Rocket Man. I better stop. I'm running out of breath,
all
man.
Over the place, man. And you're going to be at Cobbs this weekend.
Yeah, man. Cobbs, I got two shows tonight, two shows Saturday night, and a big Sunday show for all you people that are tired of church. Come and hear my religion.
And what is your religion?
Just funny. If you want to worship the God of funny, come and see Big Daddy French Fry over here, and we'll get you giggling, man.
Right on. And you're just hanging out in the city this weekend. You got your girlfriend here standing behind us, right?
Yeah. Isn't she great? The only thing weird about my girlfriend, she's kind of hairy, you know? And it's you know, here's the thing. She's one of these hairy girlfriends, and she wanted to get one of these Brazilians. Have you ever heard of these?
Yeah.
The Brazilian. And I ain't never been to Brazil. You know, I don't know much about Brazil. So we settled, and she got a mullet. And is that okay? Is that...
On this station? Sure. We just played Mountain, Mississippi Queen.
Perfect. I got a gripe, though, with San Francisco, man.
What's that?
Well, do you like sushi, dude?
I eat some sushi, yeah.
Yeah, so I went to one of these, I found this great sushi joint here. It's one of these all-you-can-eat places, you know, like the buffet style.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm in there, and I had, like, the salmon, and I tried the octopus, and I had even had a little shark and stuff like that. And I'm trying everything, you know. I'm eating a little bit of everything that's out in front of me. And I guess they had a security guard or something. And the guy, like, picks me up and throws me out on the sidewalk and says, don't ever come back here, because I'm eating everything. And so I just want to tell your listeners, don't eat at that sushi joint aquarium. Don't be going down there, because they are not friendly.
I know that place out in Golden Gate Park, right?
Yeah, have you eaten there?
No, I've been to the had the cookies at the Tea Garden, but not
the cookies at the Tea Garden. Love it.
I've never gone over to the sushi place across the way.
You know what the hardest piece of sushi to eat is? That stingray. Have you ever had that? You put the fork and knife in their back, and that thing goes right up into your face. That barb, it's brutal.
Jeez.
Yeah, not tasty. What do you like to eat?
Me?
Yeah.
Oh, I'll eat a lot. I mean, geez.
Like, for example, if you were to, like, take me out for dinner and treat me this weekend, mm-hmm. like tomorrow night, if you were to take me to a really nice restaurant and pay for it,
right?
Because it would really look good for the radio station and it'd be a great PR move for you, would you take me?
If I were paying for it, it wouldn't be anywhere nice.
Oh, man. No, so are we
go
talking
to a taqueria
Arby's?
Out in the Mission District. You know, there's some great burritos there for the price.
Oh, thanks.
And you got, you know, but good food. I mean, Zachary's Pizza. Have you been over there?
Oh, I can't eat triangle-shaped food. When I was a kid, my dad used to make me pumpkin eyes, and I used to cut my throat, and pizza's never worked for me.
Nothing with sharp edges.
Nothing
huh?
with sharp edges. I noticed the weather here is pretty good. Usually when I come up here, it's mm-hmm. like foggy and rainy and damp. It's you like London.
You hit us in the good season. It's in the middle of winter.
Oh, it's great. And can I do like a little public service thing?
Go for it.
Do you believe in this global warming stuff?
Yeah, I think there's some weather changes going on, right?
Yeah, but did you see the Al Gore movie, The Inconvenient Truth?
Yeah.
So you know that everything's heating up, and Al has little tips, like we should all get those, you know, really cool light bulbs that mm-hmm. don't burn as much, and, you know, turn off the lights when we can. And I came up with my own thing that mm-hmm. I think will help, and I want all your listeners to help cool down the planet. I want you to all turn your air conditioners on full blast and leave your doors and windows open and sleep with the fridge and the freezer door open. And let's start cooling down the earth and make this thing right.
All right, man. Sounds good. Harland Williams, thanks
you
for
almost
coming.
Believed me.
I was waiting for something
You're
serious.
You're going to do it, aren't you?
Okay, I admit it, I am. All right, it's Cobb. Shoot, two shows tonight, two shows tomorrow, one show on Sunday. Harland Williams, thanks for being here.
Thank you, man. I'll see you at dinner.
All right. Freeway,
freeway. On 1077, the Bone Man. Welcome to paradise.